Hello, Klaus here, and welcome back to yet another video here at the channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to do this super easy text effect inside of the edit page of DaVinci Resolve. No Fusion required, so this is a pretty easy effect, so let's just jump right into it. Okay, so here we are in DaVinci Resolve. I'm going to show you how to do this super quick, fast text effect. So first off, we're going to take a effect and I'm going to go down to the text, and actually I want to use emojis, and there are a couple of ways we can use emojis in this text effect we are going to do. There are a bunch of shortcuts depending on you are on Mac or on PC. However, on my Mac, none of the shortcut works. Either it's the FN button or the Control Alt Spacebar at the same time. It's supposed to work, and you could get the emoji viewer up, but it doesn't work. And on PC, I know it's supposed to be Windows button and full stop. I can't test that out, but anyway, I am here on my Mac, and I figured the fastest way of actually getting this to work is to get it in a different way. But first up, I'm going to need a text. And you might ask yourself if you can do this in the Text Plus, but you can't. And the main reason is that normal text node are using rich text, and that's why we can have things like emojis in. So again, back to how to get the emojis in, because we don't really need to copy paste them from somewhere. We can actually go up here, right here, and if I go into, I can have this show emojis and symbols, and I can just click that and I have them right here. So with the text selected, I can simply go up here, and then let's say I'm going to write some text. Hi, and I want to put in an emoji. Let's take this one here, or two emojis, doesn't really matter, one emoji. So we have the text right here. And then for instance, I want to do this text block here. I'm just going to remove my emojis selector here. So I want to do this text block behind, and it's pretty easy because we can just go down to background and I can change the color. Let's say I want to do some kind of a bluish color, and then I can go here to the height and make it fit the way I want it. Go to the width and make it a little bit smaller. And maybe, you know, I can go and change the opacity to something else. Now it's on 50. I think that looks pretty okay. And then, you know, it's, I can click right here and I can just reposition the text like that. And then, you know, if I want more text, I can simply select the text, push Alt and drag. And then I have a second text, and then I can take that, go in, and this is going to be the response. Change the color to, let's say, red. I have that here, and then I can move that here, and then I of course could change the reply and the emoji and stuff like that. And that's how you can do this text effect very fast inside of the edit tab without going into Fusion. It's super easy to do it like this, and then of course you can just find some kind of a sound effect. Again, if you want a pretty good, reliable sound effect, you can try out Audio. They have super great stuff. That's what I used for this video. And then you can have a result like this. Anyway, I do hope you found this little video useful. If you did, please hit that subscriber button, give the video a like, share it with your friends if you think it would help them out, and if you want to be notified every time there is a new video on this channel, please hit that bell icon down in the corner. Until next time, keep filming, keep learning, and keep sharing.